What are your injuries?
Copy.
Where is what's hurting on you?
Sorry, just my neck. I'll live. I played sports. I played older. I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's real frustrating. I understand.
Absolutely frustrating. They were coming full freaking speed. I've already been in the hospital recently. I don't need this kind of shit from assholes that can't drive.
They rear-ended me going high speed.
Stop, ma'am. I smelled something.
I think you should give another whiff.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure it's weed.
All right. Is there anything inside the vehicle that we need to know about?
Meaning what?
Meaning myself and another officer got the scent of marijuana coming from your car?
Oh my God, there's no marijuana in my car. I smoked cigars earlier.
Smoked cigars?
Yeah, in Morristown, but there's no marijuana. You can search my car, there's no marijuana.
You consent to search?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's no marijuana in my car. I smoked cigars earlier.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, we're just making sure. And we're gonna get another officer.
Are you serious right now?
Ma'am, please
I'm
don't get angry.
I'm a assemblywoman. Do you really think that I'm fucking smoking cigars?
Ma'am,
I'm sorry,
I don't know who you are.
We,
ma'am, I don't
know. At this time of night? All right, I'm calling my lawyer.
Go ahead, call your lawyer, ma'am. Just try and stay in the vehicle, okay?
You guys are treating... I got rear-ended, and you guys are treating me like I'm the fucking asshole.
Ma'am, we're just going off of what we see at the scene, that's all.
Really? What do you see at the scene? You see somebody that rear-ended me, and you see me that's upset because I got rear-ended, and now you're trying to put it on me.
No. Well, she was polite for a second.
Did you smell?
I did. And she's saying that she smoked cigars earlier in the day and that she's calling her lawyer right now.
Call her lawyer. Pull her out of the car and search her.
All right. Do you want me to get...
Smell marijuana?
Usually with searches, don't you need two officers?
Yeah,
all right.
What do you want?
You consent to search,
no,
ma'am?
No, I'm not consenting to anything.
Ma'am.
I need a warrant.
Ma'am.
I want a warrant.
Ma'am, listen, okay.
You're not consenting. I'm not consenting to anything. I have not smoked marijuana. I smoked cigars at an event in Morristown. I don't trust you until my lawyer is here.
Listen to me, ma'am.
Because I don't know you guys.
Let me talk for a second. A case came out, State versus Witt. If the odor of marijuana is emanating from your vehicle, we
could
search your vehicle.
There is no odor of marijuana emanating from my vehicle.
Step out of the vehicle.
I am talking to my lawyer first.
You can call your lawyer. Get out of the vehicle. Step out of the vehicle or you're going to be locked up for obstruction. Get out of the vehicle.
Please do not talk to me that way. I am a sitting assemblywoman. I am not an asshole. Please calm down.
Can you please?
I got rear-ended.
Ma'am, step out of your vehicle, please.
Please stop for 1 second. Please calm down.
Step out of your vehicle.
Man,
I'm going to tell you one more time to step out of your vehicle.
Sir, please calm down. Give me 1 second, please. Please calm down. Give me 1 second, okay?
Okay, if you want to record us, that's fine.
I'm not.
You're being recorded right now, okay?
I
need you to step out of the vehicle now. Leave your purse in the car. Step out of the vehicle. Your vehicle is being searched for the odor of marijuana emanating from the crash car. Myself, him, and another officer all smelled it.
There is no marijuana.
Okay, lean against that so you won't get hit, please.
I'm not leaning against anything. I will stand here.
Lean against that?
I don't feel comfortable leaning against that.
Okay, then back up away from me. Back up away from me.
I'm not on you, sir.
Back up.
I am not on you. I am not in your space, sir.
Ma'am, have you had anything to drink tonight?
Oh, my God.
Have you had anything to drink tonight?
I'm calling my lawyer. This is ridiculous.
Okay. When you sign, have you had anything to drink tonight?
I am calling my lawyer.
Okay. Can you look straight for me?
No, hold on.
No.
Okay.
Exactly. Nothing there.
We have
no cigar.
Pockets, ma'am.
I have no pockets. It's a dress.
You have a jacket on that has pockets.
It's a fucking sweater. Here, take
you
the
don't
sweater.
Need a, you don't need
there.
A, you don't need a
I want these people away from me.
Thank
right
you.
Now. They're harassing me. I am being harassed by the police. You're dealing with a sitting assemblywoman. Everybody's gonna know about this shit.
Okay, ma'am, it's fine.
Yeah, it is fine. Harass
here,
a Latina female, exactly.
There
nothing there. No marijuana, nothing. Harassment. I have done nothing but support the police. I have been one of your number one supporters politically. Fucking assholes. Yeah, exactly. Mess with the wrong person. No, I'm refusing.
Was HDN already done?
I don't trust you. I'm talking to my lawyer right now.
Ma'am.
Grab her.
Ma'am.
She's under arrest.
You're under arrest.
I'm not doing, I didn't know. He tried to arrest me. No, they're trying to arrest me. I talked to my lawyer.
You're under arrest.
Please, I didn't do anything. Please,
do not resist.
Stop resisting.
Stop resisting.
You're under arrest. Do not resist.
I haven't even talked to you.
You're under arrest. Do not resist.
I'm not resisting.
You're under arrest.
You are resisting.
I'm not resisting.
You're under arrest.
I'm not resisting. I'm a sitting assemblywoman. What did I do wrong?
Under arrest. Do not resist.
Stop. What did I do wrong?
Obstruction.
Under arrest. Do not resist.
I got rear-ended.
Thank you, ma'am.
I got rear-ended. Can you please give me my phone? I got
rear-ended. Go back to my car, okay?
I'm just shutting it off.
I didn't do anything.
Just walk back to my car.
Wait, no.
Come on.
Please don't arrest me.
Okay, we'll figure it out.
No, I didn't do anything wrong. I got rear-ended.
Right there, middle one.
1-4-7 has one adult female.
What did I do wrong? What did I do wrong? You guys!
Come on. Let's go.
You gave repeated opportunities, man.
Are you trying to take
Stop.
My purse?
Because you're not allowed to have it in the back of a police cruiser. That's why.
What did I do wrong? I didn't do anything.
Okay. We've already explained that to you, man.
No, you haven't. I got rear-ended.
Yeah.